Welcome to BAM Teacher Tech. In this edition, we're going to talk about how to do digital badging using Google Slides. Before I create this badge, I actually needed to create the graphics for this first. So I used Adobe Photoshop and I created a badge sheet right here with some blanks. And then I created stickers that will fit in each one of these. And if you're not an expert in Photoshop, what you can use websites like canva.com that are absolutely brilliant. They'll make you look like a rock star with very minimal effort. And so here I've set up my badge sticker sheet and I have my stickers right next to this. So what I can do is I can take my one sticker and I can drag it into the matching box. So you can see it's a little finicky to get in there. And I'm gonna click on Format Options. It brings up this side panel here. I'm going to focus on recolor. If it's not dropped down yet, you just press a little arrow to drop it down. You can recolor this to black and white. And then in adjustments, I set the transparency to 50. It gives it this cool kind of effect. And what you can do is you can repeat this option for all the stickers until all your stickers are placed. What happens is in Google Classroom, I make a copy for each student. And in order to reward them this little badge sticker, I can just go into their version of this, click here on the badge, and then I click on this button called Reset Image. What that does is it awards the badge and it brings it back to life. And so at the end, they can actually go back and see their progress about the badges they have earned. Thanks for watching this video about digital badge tracking guides in Google Slides. So if you have any questions, hit me up in the comments below. Or you can find me on Twitter at BAMTeacherTech. Thanks so much for watching.